YouTube के ऐप पर बेल आइकॉन को अभी क्लिक करें। देसी रायता को सब्सक्राइब करके मेक श्योर कि कोई भी नया वीडियो मिस ना हो जाए।
As the engagement breaks, Dev is free from the claws of Radharani and Vicky, and he does not have to spend his life with Nisha anymore. It was too close a risk to lose Sonakshi forever, but he emerged out of it somehow. Sonakshi's arrival did it. He knew it and he wanted it that way. But at the end of it, he still does not hear what he wanted to. An upset Dev leaves home. Asha tells Sonakshi to not hide her feelings anymore and go for Dev. Sonakshi decides to propose Dev. An extremely happy Sonakshi runs on the streets looking for Dev in rain. She finds him, goes down on her knees and proposes him, and they hug and dance in the rain, exchange rings and become Devakshi again. Ishwari and Asha are the happiest, but Vicky and Radharani are fuming in anger. Another of their plans failed. They think about what to do next, but this is a happy time for all Devakshi lovers. Elena is elated. Sonakshi visits the Dikshit house and gets a welcome there. Elena wants to know how Dev proposed her. Sonakshi corrects her and tells her that it was she who proposed to Dev. Ishwari is very happy seeing Sonakshi at home. She now feels that her family is coming back on track. It's going to be the happy family she always dreamt of. She adores Sonakshi now. She showers her love on Sonakshi. She's going to be Mrs. Dikshit again. Bijoy still cannot accept that Dev is back in Sona's life. Asha tells him to forget the past and move on. She tells him the truth and how everything has changed, how everybody has changed. She suggests Bijoy to take a step forward towards Dev, call him and embrace him. Bijoy decides to work things out with Dev. Ishwari reaches Bose house with proposal to get Sonakshi as her daughter-in-law again. Bijoy treats Ishwari well and agrees for the marriage. He asks for sweets to be served to Ishwari. This is for the first time in 8 years, Bijoy is talking nicely to Ishwari. Sonakshi reaches Dikshit house and asks Ishwari about Neha, Rhea and Nikki. Since they haven't been seen since her return, neither anybody talks about them. Ishwari gets emotional and shares stories of the last 7 years. She repents her actions. Sonakshi and Dev start a new journey. Their romance starts again. It's like old times. You will get to see many such cute moments between Devakshi in the coming days.